Hey, Blake.
So, guys, we're here at Bisexual Sound Studios. Just doing the old thing. Just getting her done. Tracking the album. We're on the last song now.
Hello.
Hi. Hey. Oh, he's testing the mic.
Hi.
How are you?
Look at that hair.
What's wrong with my fucking hair, Blake?
Nothing's wrong with it. I just said look at it.
Okay.
Honestly, look like a porcupine.
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 Hey, man, porcupine.
Oh, I forgot Paul's here, guys.
Paul, shut up, what's Alex. Up? What's up?
We're gonna go annoy Alex.
All right, let's do it.
Are we supposed to be working?
Yeah, but you're on the phone with who? Steve.
Steve's the man. No, Steve.
Brian, what are you doing? Shouldn't you be working?
Paul likes the handle. That's what he likes the camera for.
Bree, what are you making?
Breakfast.
Is there bacon?
2 o'clock.
It's a little past breakfast time.
Gourmet.
It looks good.
I'm testing out different guitar tones to see how our DIs are.
And what should we be doing?
Testing out different guitar tones to see how our DIs are.
Our DIs are fine.
But can someone explain to me what a DI is, please?
What do you think it is, Alex?
Direct injection.
Close enough, honestly.
See? Direct input.
Yes. Direct implant, actually.
Implant.
Mm-hmm.
A dick implant. Go from this to that with a simple DI.
In a matter of seconds.
Seconds.
Seconds. Seconds.
What?
What are you doing right now?
Just going through some emails and looking some stuff up.
I'm honestly making fucking bacon.
Amazon.
And like, this girl that's just
waiting
like,
for
oh my God,
fucking Brian to like, do his thing.
I'm a vegan too. I'm just like,
that's about it.
Sounds like fun, Paul.
It's like it good, is. Obviously bacon.
What are you doing?
I'm filming you. Oh. Talking about Amazon. Ask Amazon for a partnership, Paul.
Amazon? Can I have a partnership?
The middle finger.
What is happening?
Wait, where are you at? How long is it?
10 feet.
Oh my God. Dude, you made a fan.
Oh. It's now 3:55. Our session started at 1:30. We literally haven't done anything yet. I don't know what Brian's doing right now.
We've stared at his messed up hair. We watched him eat bacon, which is the only thing he eats, which, respect, I love bacon, but it's like, how's the cholesterol, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, a little high.
Microphone isn't even set up.
I just ordered food. It's going to be here. I Uber Eats'd it.
And Uber, it's still Uber. Here.
Did you get my lemon? Did you get my shrimp?
Eats.
Paul, did you get my shrimp tempura?
You didn't want it.
You said you didn't want it.
Oh, yeah, I
You're
forgot.
You're counting your macros,
Jesus
bro.
Jesus Christ, Alex. Brian had a little garage sale. As you can see, Alex bought these monitors.
I came out big.
$85. He gave Blake a lamp and a monitor for free, and I got these for $85.
Yeah, Brian's giving me that mainly microphone.
Should you be setting it up right now?
I'm not setting it up.
Where's Brian?
Look, I have a new business venture. I don't have to, you know, take shit from anyone anymore.
You don't rely on
anyone. Right now, if I have a choice, I can either set that mic up and be Brian's bitch for the rest of my life, or I stick it to the man.
So set it up, because this is for fame right now. And then just unplug it when we leave.
Just undo it.
Yeah. All right, so update. Everything's hooked up. Studio's ready to go. But we didn't have a pop filter for the vocals. So Brian just got back. Had to go to the local store, the old local hub, to get a pop filter. So we're rocking and rolling. Check out the makeshift booth. Definitely better than your own home studio, but
Nice blanket. It's a nice blanket.
It's a quilt.
It's a quilt.
And there he is. He's going in.
Downy soft.
I'm not going out, I'll tell you.
Alright. So let the tracking begin. Alright guys, so we just finished up the studio session today. Things are sounding sick. Maybe some fine tuning here and there, no pun intended. Maybe guitar tuning, this and that, whatever. Not that funny. Anyway, so things are looking pretty cool in the studio. We're almost done with the album, very, very excited. So we're gonna do some more of these little videos in and out of this process in the studio. That way you guys can stay informed of what we're doing. So catch you next time. Cool.